Welcome back, one and all, to Fire Emblem Three Houses. I am the Dark Seraph. Last time we did Sylvain's prologue, and now we're doing this. You can beat people with an axe just fine.
I appreciate your effort. I have deepened.
You're serious right now? Seriously? Magic? Okay.
It was nothing. Of course I got
you. You want to be a spell sword? Sure. Quite an. Mercedes wants protection for everyone. So, faith. Well, I need to get your magic up, too.
Yes.
And you want to lance an axe. Well, you are just fine with a lance. So let's work on your axemanship.
Wow.
Is that a word, axemanship?
Hey.
Let's say it is and move on.
I thought this. All right. Hey.
Oh, I can set their focus. Well, then I don't think Felix really would make for a good spell sword. You want to become a flyer. Okay, you want to be a Wyvern Knight. And yeah, that's good. Okay. That's an interesting one. Lance and riding skills. Become a cavalier. Well, you know what? That could actually be good, sure. Dedu is sure.
Did you want something?
Oh, shit. Hi. Got a bag of snacks here somewhere. Just looking at flowers.
I see.
Am I bothering
you? Then please assist me. I am to water the flowers in the greenhouse. Thank you.
You speak very plainly.
Only do not water the ones in that corner.
That's not really an insult, just an observation. I think it'd be a little strange, but he's. I guess he's kind of a strange guy. kind of flowers are those?
They are from Dusker. They require a dry environment. The roots will rot otherwise.
They're beautiful.
Yes, they are.
Do you have a soft side for flowers?
In both the extracurricular activities here at the Academy and on the battlefield, your presence has been instrumental in the defense of His Highness. You have my sincerest thanks.
Think nothing of it.
To me, it is not nothing. Was there something else you wanted?
No, that's all.
Then please, excuse me.
Yeah, I've noticed. Ash's birthday. I'll send him some flowers.
Thank you very much.
We did well enough.
For someone who did well enough, you had perfect results.
It's all coming together.
Oh, and now I can reclass. Yeah, sure, I'll make my character a Myrmidon. I tend to focus on the sword use anyway.
A new path to tread.
You want to be a lord. And yeah, that's exactly what I can make you. Mercenary. I kind of wish I would have gone with that for my character. Because, you know, he's a merc. You don't rank me as a thief, though. Your odds of passing are 100%. As is for Cavalier. A brigand. Interesting. An archer. Well, you want to be a lord, and a lord you shall be.
Good results.
I I can make you a fighter, which I don't think is really your fit. Especially since you are going for more of an armored knight. Of course, I could make you a brigand, but you wanted this. So that's the path you shall take.
I passed.
I see that. I could put you right to Swordsmaster. But we'll worry about that later. You'd make a decent mercenary. Brawler? Are you serious? Just... ew. No. You really wanted that Swordsmaster, but you needed a sword of A or higher. So we're gonna hold off on you. Ash, I can make you a fighter. That'd be very interesting. Or put you as an archer. Take a wild guess where I'm going. Sylvain wants to be a cavalier, which I can do literally right now. No! Horse!
Okay.
Out of the classroom! Oh my god, Mercenary Mercedes looks precious. As does the thief. And armored knight. And cavalier. And brigand. And archer. As she does as a mage. Well, you want to be a priest or a priestess in this case? That's what we're going to do.
I'm so glad.
You would actually pass as a Myrmidon, that's interesting. A monk. Interesting. You would make an interesting monk. Before I do that, very interesting. Yeah, let's go with mage for you. That's what I just said.
all thanks.
You want to be a Pegasus Knight? And so you shall be.
I must continue to work hard.
I'm not even sure what direction you want to go. You want to be a Wyvern Knight. But unfortunately, I don't have any advanced seals. Hero, interesting. Yeah, I don't even have a advanced seal for that. You need to get your flying up before we can warp with you, buddy. Okay. Get some rest because, obvious reasons, instruct manually. Felix, let's get your swordsman up. You want, ooh, come on, man.
I thought I had it. I know, I agree.
Okay. There you got it.
It was nothing. Of course I got it. I need to butter me up. Quite intriguing. Thank you.
Ash, since you're my archer.
I've learned a lot. This will be...
Excellent! We need to work on your flying.
I feel like I've grown a bunch. This isn't so hard.
All thanks. I have done. No need to just.
Okay. Group task. Yeah, you're going to be handling that. Begin lecture.
Professor?
As a great knight. Okay, yeah, that's perfect. That's... It's a birthday. Cyril's birthday. I'll give him some flowers.
Here's the result.
Good work. Let's go into battle. Do a nice little auxiliary battle before our mock battle tomorrow. need to stock up on axes. Okay. Get you there, buddy. You know what? I want to bring Dimitri in here. I'm going to give Cyril a little bit of a break. As you said, I'm low on axes anyway, and we're bringing Dimitri in as my new lord. Rout out the enemy. There's more of these beasts.
Here goes.
What should I do?
Wait, dismount? That's interesting.
Ready. Let us away.
I'll go.
I'll cut through.
Okay, I cannot use dark magic anymore, but she uses the bow to...
I'll give it my all.
Keep people healthy and... Wait, can... Okay, he can still use axes. That's ridiculous. I kind of like it.
Stay focused.
This is going to be a little difficult.
I will handle whatever comes.
I'm curious what that dismount is all about. No! Okay, she's gotta flee.
Not good.
Thanks for a big help.
Yeah, that's interesting. That would do more damage. That's weird. That's really weird.
Proceed with caution.
Done that sooner, you know.
Another win.
Okay, that was a dumb move.
Give it my all. I'll prove myself.
Is that a crit? Nice. Retreat.
Can't take much more.
I'll do my best.
So.
I know about the poison.
Move carefully.
Oh, I can go to a grounding moment. That's interesting.
I'm at my limit.
Alone. Why is it my javelin does more direct damage? Because it's lighter, can he move? Is it because it's lighter and therefore he gets two attacks?
Guess I've got.
Crit would have been nice. That's all I'm gonna say on that. Good God, archers are overpowered. Yeah.
Thank you.
Now kill that thing. I like how it gives you random tutorials in the loading screens.
Delicious as mother's cooking. I would happily eat this every day.
I'm sure.
Oh, this takes me back. I used to love this when I was a child.
I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Fire Emblem Three Houses as I go perform another mock battle. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.